Dear students, today I am going to tell you short trick how to solve the capacitance across the cube. I have here told you three short tricks regarding the cube. It will help you a lot in resistance also. Once question was asked in G, that's why I have given you short, but they can be proved by using the Kirchhoff's law, by using the symmetry, maybe some other potential divider technique. Here when you see 1 or 7 means, when you see 1 or 7 means these are diagonally opposite corners, this and this. So net capacity between 1 and 7 is 6C/5, you can remember by this way. And net capacity between opposite corners of the one face of the cube, 1 or 3, that will be 4C/7. And net capacity across adjacent side means to say 1 or 2, anywhere, because this is symmetrical, that will be 12C/7. I hope you should utilize this concept in your future oriented exam. Thank you very much.